Hello everyone, this is TammyTate2009 with another minis unboxing video. Now, this one is a pretty exciting unboxing video because I finally got minis Rosie. So, this pack has Snake, Henry, Construction Victor, and Rosie. And I'm going to review this along with these three other packs.
I have to pause the movie.
So, pause that. This is the back. And I'll be explaining Rosie for a long time. Since she's new. So anyways, let's get to it. So we'll start with this one since it has Rosie. So the first mini is Snake Henry. Now I'm pretty sure you're gonna like this one because it's got the scales and it's all green. Now the face, I wanted to tell you that the face has the fangs and the slithery tongue, like all snakes have. And then we got Construction Victor, which I believe is a tool belt. Mm-hmm. I think it's a pretty cool color on him. And the main attraction in this, Rosie. Now, I wanted to tell you some mishaps of Rosie. So, this Rosie has unpainted cylinders and a black foot plate. And let me show you the back of this. Look at this Rosie right here, and look at this Rosie. You can see the difference in them. But I still like this Rosie since she's a classic mini. We'll have to go back to Walmart and get a second Rosie to make it into a custom. Now, let's get on to these other three packs as well. Tight boxing. So anyways, this is Steel Edward. Now, it looks like he's got dust and charcoal all over him. And his wheels are orange. So I think that's a nice touch to this one. He's a pretty nice engine. And here's Space Spencer, which is a space shuttle. Now, I had Space Spencer before, but I never really showed him to you. And this is Henry, the number 3 green engine. So he looks the same. And now let's move on to this one. Here's Steel Samson.
Ooh.
So he's a pretty nice one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he looks like a cyborg. He has the orange wheels. Just ignore the thunder. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Here's Bill. Now, I had Bill before, but I never really showed him to you. So I think that's a nice one to have. And next we have Bertie the Bus.
Ooh.
Now, I had Bertie before, but I never showed him to you before. So he's pretty nice. And last pack. This is Zebra Thomas. And he's a pretty nice one because he's got the black and white all over him.
And triangle eyebrows?
Yeah. That's how all the Thomases look. And here's Construction Millie, which I never showed you before.
Did you have it before?
Yeah. She's got like trowels on her and bricks. And last but not least is Victor. So he's basically just the same-o. And that's it. So what do you think about these minis? Let me know in the comments below. And tell me what you think about Minis Rosie, because I certainly like her. Peace out.